In its natural habitat, ice is usually found in a large pack. But in Japanese convenience stores, ice comes in various packaging. And this is probably the alpha male of the putty ice world. I give you the putty ice cup. And as you can see right before your eyes, something magical is happening. The once hot coffee has now transitioned into a cold ice coffee. And though the mating ritual has taken place, it's sterile. Which means you can kiss E. coli goodbye.